Rollins alum Mr. Rogers shared that when he was a boy and he would see scary things in the news, his mother would say, "Look for the helpers. You will always find people who are helping."
During these challenging times, how are you helping others while being socially responsible and practicing social distancing?
Today, Rollins is kicking off the Life is for Service Challenge, encouraging all members of the Rollins community, students, faculty, staff, and others, to show us through Instagram how you are making a positive impact in your community. Here are some ideas.